Finding your voice. This topic has been near and dear to my heart for a long time, and just in the last year, it's kind of taken shape. Like, this is what it really looks like to start finding our voice. And I want us to all just think about somebody that we know. Grab my clicker here. Think about somebody that we know that every time they speak, it seems like this. Like the heavens have opened and there's sunlight beaming down on them, and there's this whole aspect of anything that they say is golden. And you're like, oh, I wish I could have come up with that. I wish I could have thought about that. I could have come up with that at 2 a.m., but it wouldn't have been in the moment. And that happens to all of us. And we all, in those moments, feel just a little bit smaller and a little bit more minuscule. And for some of us, we feel like, I'm not sure what my contribution is. I don't know what I give back to our communities. I don't know what I give back to my family. Like I think in moments that that's okay, but there are other moments where our voice feels really quiet and really silenced. And I want us to be focusing today on a couple of aspects, like how do I find my voice? What does that look like? What are the skills involved in that process? And then what are some practical things? So we'll be focusing on all of that throughout our time together. But we may know people that the angels sing whenever they speak, and in those moments, we have this fundamental gut belief that everyone's voice matters. I think in our heads we know it, I think in our hearts we know it, and we'll say, yeah, fundamentally, I believe that everyone's voice matters, and then we add this tagline, except for my voice. Why doesn't our voice matter? It does, it does. We just have to understand what we bring to the table and what our voice sounds like in this process. So we're today going to explore a few things. We're going to explore the importance of your voice. Why do we need to hear your voice? We also are going to talk about and hear about finding your voice. How do we do that? What are the style and skill pieces? And then lastly, kind of that tactical side of things, which is how to use your voice in a way that gets heard. Because we all know people who have really great voices and things that they say, but none of us want to listen to them. So we're going to find the balance in all of those things in our time together.